It's a free fall from up here.
Are you crazy?
I noticed.
Look, what are we? Like, we're 40 feet above the water.
But look around. Up here, I can pretend I'm halfway to heaven. I listen to the river. Look what happens.
Oh. Oh, this place is covered with graffiti.
It's not graffiti. It's poetry. I call this place my diary.
So you come all the way up here and write poems?
Uh-huh. They're all dedicated to Bobby.
Bobby? Who's Bobby?
My brother.
You have a brother?
Had a brother. He was one of the four young men who held the promise of Beaumont's greatest future.
How come I didn't know about that?
We never talk about it. And once Daddy knew that the town needs saving, he never mentioned Bobby's name again.
Do you miss him?
I try not to think about it.
Oh, that never works. I think you still miss him to this day.
How did you know?
Well, I study you.
Oh, yeah?
A girl who's smart.
Thank you.
And a little angry.
Maybe a lot.
A girl who's sad. And I always wonder, where's all that sadness coming from?
Now you know.
Know what?
Ren, you never felt like anyone's gonna stop treating you like that.
No, that's not true. I think about you all the time. You know, 24 hours a day. Wait.
Then die. Right
there.
Sad.
And a girl who's sad. I always wonder where's all that sadness coming from.
Now you know.
Know what?
Ren, I never thought that anyone's gonna stop to really look at me.
That's not true. I think about you all the time. Even 24 hours a day. Thought the dreams belonged to other men. Cause each time I got close, they fall apart again.
I feared my heart would beat in secrecy.
I faced the nights alone. Oh, how could I have known that all my life I owe?
Wrong with my life.
That's good. There's things I'd like to forget too.
Like what?
"Oh, this battle that I'm causing, Bomo," they say. "I don't even know what to say to the town meeting."
Oh, that reminds me. You're gonna need this.
The Holy Bible.
I mark all the passages.
This is great. Thank you. You read the Bible?
Are you kidding? I thought that perfect love was hard to find. I'd almost given up. You must have read my mind.
And all those dreams.